They did start getting a lead once all of them and their potatoes started going Death Trooper. Have a good night. I mean, that makes it even. It's 2-2. You added the first two maps, now we have the second two. Oh no, I think Wookiees do all right here. Yeah, like, exactly. So those maps are better for the Wookiee because all the little rooms and hallways, like the grenade, can just activate better, and people can't hide behind a stupid little fucking chair and dodge the damage from it. He then respawned on his teammate, which I was fighting. Yeah, you did. I could just feel the salt.
Enemy losses.
Ah, shit. No. This guy is still alive, though, somehow. Who's behind me? Oh. Wait. Both these guys fucking came up behind me? The fuck?
Regroup. All squads, defensive formations. Armor camp online. Grenade ready.
Wookiee grenade. Yeah. Not anymore. Come on, Death Trooper. Notice me. What the fuck is this guy doing?
Yo,
mean, I threw down my grenade, so I was able to see you. Yeah, I don't know what this creation guy is doing, but... G-Man keeps killing me because I'm getting low on fights. Yeah, then he crouches with his fucking Wookiee and dies. Every time. God damn. Oh, six. Cool. Six people. Yeah, your entire team's staying together. Wookiee grenades just exploded in front of me. Hey Viper, my back hurts. Does your back hurt?